Just into the newsroom, the Boston Board of Health voted to end the public health emergency in the city, which was declared nearly 2 years ago. However, it does not affect masks in city schools. In a board meeting, which just ended, members said the school department itself will decide when to drop the mask mandate. But again, that does not happen today, so kids will continue to wear masks in Boston public schools.
And WBZ's Dr.